A spot in the NAIA football semifinals was on the line this afternoon at Duke Williams Stadium as second-ranked Grand View faced off against the College of Idaho. Vikings up 3-0 in the first quarter. Jackson Waring drops back but has to scramble. He tries to get it to Nick Danielson, but this one's going to be intercepted by the Yotes. But hey, the Vikings defense does a really good job holding up here. They're going to get after the quarterback. Tristan Wall is going to come in and rush and get the sack. Now, Grandview would get the stop and they'd march down the field, but they'd have to settle for a field goal. Nathan Hamilton knocks it through. Grandview led 9-0 heading into the half, but the Yotes are able to come back and pull off the upset win over Grandview, 31-17.